Hello there. Welcome back to Lead Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We got the Intercontinental Champ, Wade Barrett, Bad News Barrett, going up against Sin Cara. Where have you been, Sin Cara? Ooh, high knee into the corner. Going for the cover now. One and a one count. Reverse chin lock. Where has Sin Cara been? Where has Wade Barrett been? I know he's been hurt, but Intercontinental Champ, he gets no rest tonight. You took out Dolph Ziggler. You will fight tonight. Here we go. Sin Cara to his feet. Ooh, shots to the midsection followed up by Wade Barrett tossing him off the ropes. Stopping. Kick to the face. Oh, blocking. Blocking. Sin Cara's being fast. Springboarding off the crossbody. There we go. With a clothesline, sending the big man down. Another. Oh, look at him springboarding into the crossbody, taking down Wade Barrett. It's a beautiful thing. I love to see it. I love the luchador style of wrestling. Off the ropes, underneath the clothesline. Sin Cara, oh, wins a chain slide slam. Hooks the leg, one, two, and a kick out by Sin Cara. Sin Cara is fast. He's fast, but Wade Barrett, he caught him. And here we go, Zah, going for a wasteland right now. And Sin Cara, oh no, he's going through. Shoulders down, one, two. Those two. Okay, I thought Sin Cara just got the win. I was gonna be like, what the heck? Here we go, shot to the midsection. Tossing Sin Cara. Oh, everybody lands on the ring apron. He's still there. Oh, running. Ow. Kick to the face. To the face. Sin Cara going up high. Uh-oh. High risk, high reward. If he nails it, Sin Cara nails it. Hooks the leg. One, two, three. Three. Sin Cara got the win against Wade Barrett. I can't believe it. That's crazy. Guys, if you want, subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentary, Monday Night Raw, and Friday Night SmackDown. Have a great weekend.